I'll be up here filming.
We'll be right back.
thanks a lot. This is a song about grand theft austerity. You all know the drill. We don't have any money for poor people, or all the students have got to take out these big loans now because that's got to be for profit too. The government is broke. You hear it all around the world at the same time too. What does that tell you? Country after country in the nation showed this in a study they did. All you have to do to put the country's money back in the black is make rich motherfuckers pay the taxes they were supposed to in the first place. Yeah. And, you know, right now, it ain't capitalism anymore. That Trans-Pacific Partnership shit that even Obama's trying to ram through, that's feudalism. Pure medieval feudalism. This is a song I first did at the Seattle protests against corporate feudalism in 1999. It's called, you guessed it, New Feudalism. Album, The Audacity of Hype. There are more. This one is on a little 10-inch record. Barack Star Obama, out of nowhere too soon. What a package, marketing, hold back. Never sees a courage inside of that face. Star Obama turned out to be more than grumpy. Puppy dog, he remembered to end. Instead of fighting, they begun to use the common ground. Help me get along! Who would have guessed? A hero on the stage! At the stable! In a way! The new teacher has control the past! For the death of a I'm Bummer, Christmas as usual. Great neighbor, for the biggest heist of all time. It's no wonder they put so much money in that price tag on his head. Ourselves down, drink your latte. Oh, prayer-in-chief will do. While we stay home, reminiscing about on Facebook. We'll be right back. just fire the NSA. It still feels like 2004. Knock, knock at your bedroom door. It's the Homeland Security Police. You're a terrorist, and so is your name. Take a stupid man to your head. The world today? Is it ISIS? Is it Putin? Is it Netanyahu? Is it that it's more attention on corporate McNews for an election a year and a half away where we get nothing but cartoon characters to vote for instead of what's going on right on the ground? Is it Benjamin Netanyahu? No, there's a bigger one, even bigger than, well, they've softened their term to climate change. But let's call it what it is, climate collapse. There's a bigger one, corruption. Corruption is what stands in the way of solving any of these other problems. Oh no, you can't do that. The markets might not like that. Fuck them. They are corruption. Frank Zappa had a great term for this when he looked Tipper Gore's husband Al Gore in the eye when he was holding those anti-music witch hunt hearings with his wife as the expert witness, and Frank said, "No one looks good with brown lipstick." Brown lipstick, right? This is why this song, which kicks off our more recent album, White People and Damage Done, it is called The Brown Lipstick Parade. Cash in! Put the
fresh and fruity. The cootie time. Marinating minions want better status. Republicans stand for greed, corruption, bigotry, and war.
Oh, Democrats pretend to feel guilty about
greed, corruption, bigotry, and war. Greed, corruption, bigotry, and war. Greed, corruption, bigotry, and war.
And don't forget pollution.
The world is our turn, no more. Your taxes are casino. Forget about your home and shame.
Their clothes.
Blackout or racing star.
I hate to use an old cliche, but
we got a class war in this country.
Okay, some of you know this song and might not recognize it. It's one I wasn't sure we were going to play in this band until we went to places like Eastern Europe, Latin, South America, places that have lived under real fascism and real dictatorship and real secret police who kill a hell of a lot more people than ours do. And to them, the song was an anthem for fighting the fascists, so we brought it back. And today, we dedicate it to your friends and mine, the Tea Party. Known in France as the National Front, in Britain as UK Independence Party or the National Front, they used to have another name when I was a kid in this country. It was called the Ku Klux Klan. They don't burn crosses, they just burn everybody else. So how many of you know people at home, work, school, family who are down with the Tea Party and think Sharon Angle would have made a great senator? Yeah. How many of you know people, friends, whatever, who really dig Rush Limbaugh and actually believe what they see on Fox News? What do you do? Do you dismiss them as stupid, ignorant, rednecks, unreachable, or taking your job away. And that maybe not all taxes are bad, especially when it's the rich people paying their fair shares, so you can have a decent school system instead of getting shot through the head with student loans the rest of your life. Brick by brick, we gotta take people back so they don't fall for this shit anymore. You know, don't argue, communicate. It may turn your stomach, but you gotta plant some seeds. Somehow, you know, they may ridicule you as stupid, bullshit, or whatever, and then a few months later they may wake up and say, hey, wait a minute, that's right. And if we don't do it, who will? So, here, however, among friends and fiends, there's something else we can say to the Tea Party. Nazi fucks, fuck off! Their master.
Yeah.
table of the money changers, there's a Guantanamo School of Medicine booth and an alternative tentacles booth with some of my records and clothes in there. Bias Cassidy home. Take care.